nonchalant. Got the green on rotation all night. We gon' keep it psychedelic like a cap and a stem. Catch a wave on us. Take a shot, make a friend. Just enjoy the moment.
I'm Luke Skywalking on these haters.
Celebrate every day.
I am back. I'm back at work. Well rested. This trip was different from most because if you notice, I didn't upload the entire time because I really wanted to take in the city. So in this vlog on me being in Barcelona, you'll see that it's just a bunch of video clips and pictures because I really wanted to fall in love with the places and the people that I met. So if you're interested in seeing how I fell in love with Barcelona, just keep watching.
Headed to the airport with the bestie. That's the Amy that I always talk about. She's heading driving me to the airport, which she doesn't know. There's no gas in my car. But it doesn't matter. Her husband is president of a hospital. They're my favorite Caucasian, literally Caucasian couple. Love them to death. Headed to Barcelona. I'm hoping that this government shutdown does not affect my flight. So we got out a little bit early just playing because I didn't clock out at work. I stayed the duration of the time, the entire time that I was supposed to be there. So I'll keep you guys posted. On my travels. See you on the other side. So y'all know the funny thing about catching international flights. When you fly international, the shops are always like Coach or Michael Kors. So you make you feel bougie, but get to look what your girl got to eat. don't let the flies fool you. Sophista Ratchet. Hey guys, so I made it to Amsterdam, which is a city, not a country, like my dumb best friend Amy Nguyen thought. And I don't depart for Barcelona for a while. I got a couple of hours, so I'm on the hunt for some coffee to get in my system before, you know, I begin to act belligerent. Speaking of acting belligerent, on the plane, the lady next to me looks down at my coat and my scarf. She's like, oh, you got so much cat hair on you. Would you like my lip brush? First of all, lady serpent, remove yourself from my personal space. I keep the cat hair on me because it makes me feel close to my baby. Step away from me. But anyway, I see a Starbucks up ahead. I'll update momentarily. Lord, I done got out of shape. I'm breathing hard on this thing. Talk to y'all soon.
Sometimes they spit, you know, the clams, they throw the water, but the texture is very different.
Bueno. A ver si no se me olvida.
What would you do if he jumped down at me? I protect him.
Thank you.
Guys, so I'm already at the airport. I'm trying to talk kind of low because it is 3:30 in the morning. I'm getting ready to head home. This trip for me was a lot different. Like, even if you notice there wasn't a lot of footage of me in video clips, it's because there was so much to take in and I really fell in love with Barcelona. Is it my favorite Spanish city, or do I still like Madrid better? I like them both, but Madrid, gosh, and I think I just ate better food in Madrid, but I had a blast. There was so much to see, so much to do, and I definitely didn't get to see it all, so I'll definitely be back. I've really enjoyed myself. I'm gonna try to get to my gate now because these seats are filling up kind of swiftly, even though it's only 3:30, 4 o'clock in the morning. Bye.